As she went to the higher classes, slightly she was finding it difficult in maths. Just running, taking in that hot sun and taking them to the tuition in the traffic, it was really hectic because even I'm working. After putting her in Vedantu, really it has brought down so much of stress on me and my husband and the family. First and foremost, it is gone from the mind that maths is tough. That I'm very happy about that. I always used to tell her, start loving a subject, then it is easy to grasp.
Tutorials, it used to be a mass teaching. So in the mass teaching, I wouldn't get more importance. So it would just be like, in general, in basic, they would be teaching the students. Teachers also, they teach as well, they make fun to brighten up your mood, get you more interested into the topic. So that way I found Vedantu really fun.
Nowadays children, you know, whenever we see them, they are so stressed out. Like whether they are in school, whether they are in holidays, you know, they get so stressed out. If you ask them anything, they say, no, we have so much of homework, we have tests, we have exams. So that way, all that has calmed down. I'm very happy for that.
We did try with, some of the teachers surrounding. He was lacking a bit of confidence, particularly when it comes to maths. See, from his experience, I can say his basics have improved. His confidence has improved. And his communication, because typically they may not be talking to many people.
Before, other subjects and all were okay, but maths were like my enemy. Now it's like, okay, it's my friend.
Though you use technology, it is all about connect. So that is perfectly established.
Initially, she wasn't having much interest in the subject and was concentrating low, but after she got into Vedantu, started having a lot of interest in the subject as well as started to focus quite a lot than what she was earlier. The teacher has told her that how to react to a problem when you come across, apart from subject, even in life also.
The difference is like for online, it's proper, it's like face to face, it's one person. And at school, like there are many students and you get that fear. But then it's online, you can ask, like you can be free. I am much more confident now because of like Vedantu classes, like what she's told me. Sometimes she made jokes like to make me laugh, and she was just like cool. She was straight and cool.
Now she started to score a little better than what she was. Then she started to solve problems by herself without having much help around. And moreover, she's like craving to go back to Vedantu again for all the subjects.